Yes.
Could you please explain that?
So the I think the in human history there is very powerful and important two ideas. One is idealism, the other is materialism. And if we select idealism, we are perfectly free. We can do everything. And if we prefer the materialistic philosophy, we are restricted perfectly. So we do not have any freedom. Those two typical philosophies have been pervaded throughout the world for thousands of years. But Buddhist viewpoint is a little different. And when we are balanced, we can be free, even though we are living in the restricted situations. And human freedom and human determinism was a so serious problem throughout our history. And if we believe in human freedom, we can never believe in cause and effect. And if we believe in cause and effect, we can never believe in human freedom. So those two philosophies are insisted, completely contradictory insistences. And these contradictory problems hasn't been solved yet in human history. But it is very surprising that in ancient India, Gautama Buddha solved such a very difficult, almost impossible to solve problems, has solved already. And his idea is that our life is just the present moment. So the present moment is so short time, like age of a razor. So on the edge of the razor, if we put a piece of pearl, pearl sometimes fell down to the right side, sometimes to the left side. So human freedom is like that. We are just restricted by the cause and effect from the past to the present and to future. But present moment is the our stage to act. Only one stage where we act. And present moment is so short time. Therefore, like edge of the razor. So in the so short present moment, we can be free, even though we are caught by the rule of cause and effect perfectly. That is the solution of the two contradictory insistences, human freedom and rule of cause and effect. And this solution is so great. So without this theory, we can never solve the contradictory situation of human freedom and human determinism. But relying upon such Gautama Buddha's idea, we can solve the contradictory situation between human freedom and human determinism. And this theory can be found in Shobo Gendo. So, in such a meaning, I had so profound reverence in Shobo Gendo. Mm.